now you are good, baby. Baby, baby, baby.
CK Weezy.
Good, baby.
Hey guys, as you can see on the title, today we are going to be using only women-owned makeup brands. The first brand that we are going to be using is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Deep Brow Pomade in the shade Ebony. I actually follow Anastasia Beverly Hills and a couple of social medias like Snapchat, when Snapchat was a thing, Instagram. She's a very nice and classy woman. I like her style. And her story is actually very interesting. She started her business just by doing eyebrows first. And she bought this little boutique in Beverly Hills. I've actually seen it, never been in it. But she was telling one day the story of how her landlord at first didn't want to rent her this space because her landlord thought she wasn't going to be successful just by doing eyebrows. But look at her now. Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. That's the foundation we're gonna be using today. I haven't used this foundation in a while, but since I was like looking at my makeup and doing my research, I figured out Estee Lauder was actually a woman. Unfortunately, she died in 2004, but her brand is still very, very successful and it's a popular high-end brand. I bet you guys know about this one. Yes, Huda Beauty is owned by Huda Khatun, a very successful, rich Arabic woman. And the concealer that I'm actually priming my eyes with is also Huda Beauty. I'm gonna leave all the details on the description box. And yes, I'm just gonna let this part of the tutorial go because I don't think I need to explain how I'm applying the eyeshadow, so you guys just enjoy.
She make a wire wire. If not pants on a dollar dollar, I go send you figure where you go Maya Maya. Wells Fargo name me, I go run am.
Go run.
She make a wire wire. If not pants on a dollar dollar, I go send you figure where you go Maya Maya. Wells Fargo name me, I go run am.
Go run.
She na you a go dey my bed. You know the fear face.
Fear face.
When Obi say you don't curry, I be you chop crazy. Oh, wow.
Like I said before, I'm using the Huda Beauty Overachiever Concealer. Guys, this concealer is like a little bit goes a long way, first of all, but it gives you the coverage and the, I don't know, the perfect look for a BBBBB face. Like for a long lasting face, a really, I don't know, I just really love the formula of this concealer.
My special woman.
Strengths mix.
Spiroch Beats.
And here goes the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna matchstick in the shade Espresso, and I'm using it to cream contour. It's so weird, like it's been a while since I cream contoured, but yeah, I just wanted to use Fenty because duh, it's owned by Rihanna. So and here comes the Beauty Bakery Flower. This Beauty Bakery brand is owned by Nicole Cashmere. She's a very strong woman who happened to battle breast cancer. every single, she's so sexy, guys. Like, she's so cool, and I don't know, she just inspires me every time I see her, because she's so, I don't know, she's just the CEO of this amazing brand. She's black, she's a black queen. And yeah, I'm just using these two shades, one to contour and the other shade to set my whole face. I got a little bit scared because it looked orange, but then after blending it just looked amazing on my face. Unfortunately, I lost the footage of me showing this the package of these lashes, but I'm using Lily lashes. The owner of Lily lashes, I believe, is Lily something. I'm gonna write down her name. She's also a beautiful, cute woman, and yeah, why not? These are like my favorite lashes. The style that I'm using here is the style Vegas. Now here's a product that I think everybody's been sleeping on. Jenny Jenkins Beauty by JJ. She collabed with Black Up and created this amazing palette that has four highlighters. These highlighters are amazing, like as you guys can see. And here comes Kylie Cosmetics. Yes, Kylie is the youngest billionaire out there. And don't forget, she's a 21-year-old mom. That's definitely... To me, that's a powerful woman right there. I decided to crown myself and be a little extra for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. And happy International Women's Day to all the women watching. And I love you guys. I'll see you guys on my next video. Mwah.